Thanks for coming, everyone.
Hang on, we need to talk about this.
What's the point? Your dad's clearly made his mind up.
You'll impregnate my daughter over my dead body.
Well, it might ruin the mood a little bit, but if you insist...
Don't you want me to have children, Dad?
Not mutant Frankenstein children.
I don't see why you'd want to go through with it either, Lee. You take your sample and put it in some cold, sterile piece of apparatus.
It's no way to talk about your daughter.